guys. It's my first holiday Christmas video. It is my Christmas wish list slash a holiday gift guide, and this is extreme. We are going to go by personality. So many gifts. I need to count how many gift ideas I actually wrote down, but first off, we're gonna go to one of the hardest people to shop for, which is boys. So boyfriends, brothers, guy friends, and dads, all of the above. The girl boss in your life. Of course, on the Hannah Ashton channel, we have to have a category for the girl boss, and I love the items in that. The traveler, the college student, the fitness lover, the beauty lover, and then just some festive gifts all around. So, like I said, this is the extreme holiday gift guide, and I tried to make it very unique. So let's go ahead and get started. Okay, so let's hear it for the boys. My first option is for the tech guy in your life, whether he has a job or is in school where he has to look a lot at a computer, blue lens glasses. I love mine, so these are obviously a female version. This is also a great gal gift, but mine are so dirty, holy cow. I absolutely love mine. I know my brother either wants some or has some. I may have to look into that. But there are definitely tons of guy styles as well. I'm gonna leave a link below to where you can, you know, purchase these gifts to make it really easy for you guys. I think these are really unique. They're kind of a new trend coming in, so make sure to hop on it while buying this for a person you know looks at their screen a lot. Next is a music subscription. So whether they use Spotify, Apple Music, YouTube Red, kind of figure out where they get their music, and then you can actually buy gift cards so that they don't have to pay for their music every month. If you know this guy loves clothes, some of the best places I think to shop for trendy guy clothes is actually Target. Target has a really cool guy section as well as Urban Outfitters. And I find that almost all thrift stores have good guy clothes. Like, how come we don't have that selection of girl clothes in thrift stores? So I actually may go thrifting for my brother and find him some cool trendy pieces. This idea also came from my brother. He's a Twitch streamer, which is like the new gaming YouTube. It seems really cool. And so most likely if your guy you're buying for likes video games, he probably has a Twitch account.
I wanted to make sure I was giving you guys the correct information, and so after consulting with the bro, I've figured out that if they like to watch other Twitch streamers, then you can buy them bits and they can donate those to creators, streamers that they love, or you can, if they play Fortnite, you can get them V-Bucks. I'm gonna leave an article below. So yeah, that's what I've learned. Great takeaway from the video.
Concert tickets are also a great idea. We're getting that from my dad. Oh, I'm getting some from my boyfriend. Hopefully he doesn't watch this video. Another thing my boyfriend and I are doing, which he actually came up with, he wanted me to make sure I give him the credit. It's called 12 Dates of Christmas. And so basically, you and your significant other each plan 6 dates, and that may sound really expensive, but they can be as simple as watching a Christmas movie with matching fuzzy socks, or driving around looking at Christmas lights while drinking homemade hot chocolate, whatever it can be. We're also gonna go see plays, we're gonna go ice skating. I thought of one to maybe even volunteer at a homeless shelter for the day, just kind of the things that would put you in the Christmas spirit. And so you each plan 6 and you surprise the others all throughout the Christmas season. And so that's a great way to make sure the gift you're giving to each other is something that you both are gonna enjoy, especially if their love language is quality time. Planning a dope Christmas date is going to just get you both in the spirit and have great bonding time. Okay, so the next category is the traveler. So my first idea, I actually found this line on Black Friday, and so I bought myself and one of my friends an item from Shay Mitchell's new travel bag line, I guess. It's called Beis, B-E-I-S. I don't have it here to show you, but basically they have gorgeous travel bags. I got the cosmetic bags. That's a little bit more cost effective if you have a lower budget, but they also have beautiful duffel bags and backpacks, which are also great for any girls on the go or college students who are traveling home or just traveling a lot. And so this line was really, really nice and high end. And I know Shay Mitchell's gonna do an amazing job going forward. So I think it's pretty new, but yeah, go check it out. A portable charger. If they don't have one already, or they could probably use more, and they're very affordable on Amazon. I actually bought these from Dormify.com. You guys know I love Dormify, like half of my room stuff is from Dormify. So if they're a college student, just getting them cute pillows or something from Dormify is always great. But Dormify right now has a holiday gift section too, and I have a coupon code for you guys. So if you wanna save some money here as well, you can check it out. But in their gift section, they have these little travel bags, which I am keeping for myself. I love them. They have one to keep your hair dryer in, one to keep, you know, underwear, bras, that kind of thing, and then one for all your chargers, which is so so helpful. I also sometimes will use the bigger bag for my dirty laundry on a trip so that it doesn't, you know, connect with my clean clothes in my suitcase, and I can just, you know, empty this into my hamper when I'm home. But yeah, great to have little bags to help organize your luggage. If you've already traveled a lot, a map poster is a great idea. My roommate Skylar has one where you can put pins in it to all the places you've gone, and that would just be such a cool piece to have in their home when they can tell people all the places they've been. Also, if they've moved to a new city or they just love a certain city, you can actually get posters of that city. So it's kind of hard to explain, but you guys can see the picture. So those can also be really great personalized, heartfelt gifts. Okay, now let's get on to the girl boss presents. These are right up my alley. If you know me, you know I love my coffee table books. I had these even before I had a coffee table. I would just put them on my nightstand in my room, and I think they look great. So a few of my favorites. One is Nasty Galaxy by Sophia Maruso, creator and founder of Hashtag Girl Boss. So if they like her other book, they'll probably like this book. As you can see, it's just really cool. It has a bunch of quotes, a bunch of just awesome fashion styled pictures. If they want something more they can read, this one has interviews, inspiration and advice from over 100 makers, artists, and entrepreneurs. It's called In the Company of Women. This is my favorite book. Whenever I'm feeling down and I need inspired to just, you know, go be my best self, I will read one or two of these amazing interviews of women all across the world, and so, or maybe the US, I'm not quite sure. But yeah, this is a great book. And then I just ordered one as a gift. I think it's called Bad Girls Throughout History. So if that comes in before this video goes up, I'll show you guys a clip. But all of these books can be bought on Amazon. Kind of going along with the theme of books, you can also purchase them an Audible subscription. If you know they're very on the go, maybe they don't want a big coffee table book or even a book to carry around. I love listening to books on Audible, but sometimes I don't want to pay for them. That's why I'll opt to podcast. But if you know they're a podcast lover, I'm sure they would love to get an inspirational book through Audible, so you can actually buy them a month's worth of credit. Honestly, I think girls can never have too many notebooks or journals. I love having these around just for when I get a quick idea and I go through them so quickly. So getting her a cute personalized or just cute journal and notebook is going to be a great gift, and they can be really pretty. My next idea is personalized stationery. This one just says Girl Boss, so it would obviously work great. You can find these at cute little paper stores or online through places like Etsy. But you can get it personalized to have their name. My mom always has personalized stationery. My final gift for the Girl Boss is also going to transition us into college students, because these are great for them as well. It's a little bit more on the pricey side, so maybe you can ask for this for someone who gets you a little bit of a nicer gift, or get it for someone really special. They are the Apple AirPods. I was really hesitant to get these at first. Now I'm obsessed. They're great for college students because they're great when you're walking around class. They are super compact, so they're not going to take up a bunch of room. And I love working out with them as well. So this also goes for the fitness lover as well. They just are all around amazing. If they have an iPhone, I'm sure they will love AirPods. You barely have to charge them too. So if they maybe already have Bluetooth earbuds or something like that, what I'm actually asking for this year is Beats Studio headphones, because my current noise canceling headphones actually broke, and I found in college you definitely need noise canceling headphones if you're working in a coffee shop or if I'm editing a video at my desk and, you know, Skylar is trying to work or something. I want headphones that are gonna have good quality, that don't hurt my ears, on my list this year, and I think those are great for college students. Another gift for the college student is a letter board. Mine actually broke. It did have a cute frame around it, but that's okay. It's still nice. But yeah, this is great because they can change it out. It's decor that lasts all year long. I put different quotes on it for every season. Right now, Christmas. So yes, definitely a super cute way for them to easily decorate their dorm. This might not immediately come to mind as something they need, but rain boots. These are the ones I'm using now. Hunter has a great brand. I'm actually asking for some new ones though that are a little bit more like stylish, fashion-y. I'm asking for the Lemon Jelly brand boots. I'll put a picture here of the ones I'm asking for. They're bright red. They have such cute colors. They even have velvet ones. Those aren't rain boots, but they have such cute beauties, and yeah, a great investment because I forget that I actually need clothes for when it rains. And an umbrella, or just get them an umbrella. Also, I love my IKEA lap desk. It's actually peeking out right there. But if you want to get them a little bit of a cuter, nicer lap desk, you can get personalized lap desks. I used to have one from PB Teen, so they can sit on their couch and work, or work from their bed. This is a great gift for guys, for college students, for really anyone. I got this for my birthday and it was such a good gift. It is like the meme version of Cards Against Humanity. So it's new. They have also extension packs at places like Urban Outfitters. They have some really fun ones, like a Real Housewives extension pack. Yeah, this game is just such a good gift, and the fun part is after they open it, you guys can play it and have some good times. You guys know I rave about my essential oil diffuser. It just keeps our room smelling fresh and clean or festive at Christmas when we can't burn candles. But the thing I'm actually asking for to go alongside my diffuser is an air purifier, and I found this really cute travel mini one, so it's cheaper than most and it's so cute and little. So asking for that so we can have cleaner air to help us from getting sick, and then this with the oils makes it smell so good. So you can get them both, you can get them one or the other, but just having a clean and fresh smelling room is gonna bless them so much after Christmas, I'm sure. Now onto the fitness lovers. So if they like doing workout classes, ClassPass is a great choice. I have loved using ClassPass just so much. I think ClassPass gives everyone a link to refer friends to, so I'll give you my link below. But basically, it allows you, if they live in a bigger city, then they can pay a monthly fee and then go to so many different types of workout classes, from yoga to kickboxing to Pilates. If they just like trying out new workout classes, like, this is gonna be the perfect gift for them. Yeah, check it out below. This kind of goes along with that because this is me. This is also another gift from Dormify. It is a water bottle that says addicted to overpriced fitness classes. Just so true. So it'd be cute to get them this water bottle, which also has a place where you can diffuse fruit. So give them this, and then also maybe with a yoga mat or something like that, just a little workout package, I think would be a really cute gift. What I did actually for one of my guy friends back in high school was, he loved healthy eating, and so I went to Trader Joe's, because he also had never been to Trader Joe's. I went to Trader Joe's and I got a bunch of their yummy healthy snacks, dried fruits and nuts, and their just cool snacks that they have at Trader Joe's, and made a little basket for him of healthy snacks to get him through the new year. Now let's get on to the beauty lovers. So this is an awesome item. This is an awesome item the Dormify is selling right now. It is the Touch Pro LED makeup mirror. I'm so excited to set this up and actually use it in my room, because first off, it's LED, and if you can't tell, where I do my makeup, it doesn't have a window in front of it, and so it can get pretty dark. And so this is gonna help me see my makeup better. It also has Bluetooth audio and a USB charger. So again, this is a little bit more of a pricier gift, but it is so, so, so cool. And if they just love spending time doing their makeup, then they're gonna want a cool accessory. Face masks are so, so, so fun, and sometimes a gal may not want to buy her own face mask just because they can get expensive, and so just taking a trip to Sephora or online and searching for cool, unique face masks can be a really great gift. If you want to get your beauty lover a gift that you guys can enjoy together, a certificate for a manicure or a pedicure is so fun. My friend and I have done this before, and it's so nice to go have a relaxing spa day with each other after all the holiday stress. I also saw on Etsy that you can get personalized makeup brushes, and I just think that's so cool, because now we're on to the last person in your wish list, someone who just likes Christmas and festive things. This is kind of basic. I tried to leave mugs out of it, but I couldn't. I just love mugs, and so getting a cute little ornament and mug duo, just like, you could wrap it so, so, so cute, and they can use it for the coming years. So this ornament is super cute. It is from Dormify. It matches our cactus tapestry, and so it'll be a nice little remembrance of our first year in college. And then this mug is gorgeous. It's from Anthropology. It was about $12, so even though it is a nicer mug, it's not too pricey, and I've seen some gorgeous mugs this year that, like, look at that red inside. So beautiful. And then, of course, just having a Christmas date with anyone on your list as well. Just planning out a whole night where you stay in, you make gingerbread houses, you buy the Trader Joe's peppermint, dark chocolate covered JoJo's, and you just have a night. You watch their favorite Christmas movie, like, they get to choose the Christmas music, the playlist, the movie, and just tailor this Christmas evening to them. I think that'd be super fun. So guys, that is finally it for this holiday gift guide 2018. I hope you enjoyed. Thank you guys so, so, so much for watching. I hope this was helpful. Make sure to give it a like if it was, and I will see you guys in my next video. Bye, peace out.